Hello, America. This is Cool Hand. What a bunch of fascist pigs. You, Republicans in Georgia. I mean it. You're a bunch of fascist pigs. You didn't need to change the voting rights. You changed them because Trump lost. That's why. You stand by Trump. You don't stand for this country. You don't stand for the citizens. You stand for Trump. You're fascist. Plain and simple. You guys, you Republican Party in Georgia. You and Hitler. You and Hitler are the same. You are. You're trying to take people's votes away. You should be ashamed. You're not a party anymore. You're the fascist party of America. No longer the Republican Party. I mean the fascist party of America. It used to be the Republican Party. That's what they are. They're trying to take American citizens' votes away. And we're not going to stand for this shit. You hear me? You fascist pigs. People are going to vote on your ass. And that smell is going to be a bunch of... It's going to be run over by a bunch of cars. What is a fascist, sons of a bitch? Can't give people water in line or food. And you can close the polls at 5? You can't vote on a Sunday? Hey, look, guys. Hey, let me just tell you. You should be ashamed. Just be ashamed. But I think the people of Georgia is gonna treat you right. When they hang you, I find a real tall tree. They can't cut you down, son. Personally speaking, that's what... I don't know. Keel hauling. Now, that's a better thing under an aircraft carrier. Yeah. That's what we should do to you guys. Screw the hanging. We'll keel haul you. Just like the British used to do. Now, see, what they would do is, they wouldn't keel haul you just one ship, but they'd take to each ship and keel haul you just to make sure that you were dead. I think we should do the same to all you Republicans that think you're going to take people's votes away. I think that should be the penalty. Fuck with people's votes, keel haul. Yep, that should be the law. This is Cool Hand saying the Republican Party is no longer the Republican Party. It's the fascist pig party of America.